Yes, Connor bugged us a security to the point where they just gave him permission to leave, even though they shouldn't have, because it's Connor and he really needs an escort, but how much trouble is he really gonna get into? He just wants his hot dog.
Channel switched.
I hope he's not going to end up in a cell, because I don't like Connor going in a cell. Because Connor is Connor. But just based off of his outfit, they might throw him in a cell. Do it. 206. Hey, there's Ellie. They should have Connor because Connor is Connor. Let me in, 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 let me in. Nope, wrong way. No, he doesn't steal. He wants to memorize the details of the car. That's why he's running around it. It's an experiment with him to see if he can memorize things better by running around it than rather than just slowly walking around it.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Huh? Yeah. Hi.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry jumping around here. I'll make sure you're okay.
Yeah, they gave me, they, I was given, I, it's an experiment.
Okay. Alright, I just want to make sure I saw you jumping around out here.
He let me out.
Who did?
The security. I was accidentally being like Darren there for a second instead of Connor. Nope. Trapped behind the sign.
Unlawful possession or carrying of a firearm, SA-105-42. Criminal use of prohibited weapons, which is a misdemeanor, SA-105-33.
What's my jail time looking at?
That's up to the court, but it's going to be in a decent time period, sir.
Oh, okay.
Officer?
Did you know when DOC or whatever they are, or DOA, I'm not bothered. Do you know when they're coming for me?
God damn, what are they doing?
Sorry, the rest of the charges are still trying to go through, so give me a second.
Okay, officer.
Hey, are you okay?
How old do I have to be to purchase a flare gun?
Flare gun?
Mm-hmm.
What are you gonna use it for? That's the real question.
An experiment.
I honestly couldn't tell you. The gun store owner would probably know that because they sell those.
What about just a flare?
A flare? I don't think there's an age requirement for a flare.
And a taser?
Taser? I think it's 18.
And brass knuckles. Yeah. Are they legal?
Brass knuckles are not legal.
Okay.
but taser, I believe it's 18. That's a strange combination of items.
I also need gasoline.
Okay, I don't think you need that.
And walks away. Have fun with that. When in doubt, ask the cop. What do you mean someone's not behaving on Discord? Where? In my chat? In my Discord? trying to call me, what? Oh no, that sound was not anything of mine, that was someone in my family.
You too, officer.
Can I help you?
Hello.
Can I help you?
I'm doing an experiment.
Okay.
I need gas and a flare.
What are you doing?
I need gasoline.
Okay, why?
Experiment.
Okay. So you want a taser and you want gasoline. What are you really trying to do here?
An experiment.
Okay, what's your experiment?
I cannot tell you, then it is not an experiment.
Well, this isn't a secret, it's an experiment. Those are two different things. Don't be breaking the law.
I am not. I do not think so. I do not know.
Are you just gonna take that gas and go?
I need to find a place to do the experiment.
I don't know. Are you getting that gas and leaving?
I think so.
Okay, how are you gonna pay for it?
I have a few dollars.
Alright. You have a good one. Don't do anything dumb.
No promises. And he stops. He wants to see if it would make it brighter, the flares, and burn lighter, longer. Yes, this is Connor. He wants to do an experiment. And he's gonna go out to the city now.
Channel switched.
No, he might. Actually, he's gonna stay around here for a little bit longer. He's gonna try to go out to the city. Yeah, there's only a few people in the city. We're gonna go to the city. Oops. Hi, bye. What the hell? Why is that doing that? They unplugged. They must have unplugged us the connection for whatever reason.
Sound resumed.
Senators 911, state the nature of your emergency.
Hi, there's some really weird guy running down the road with a jerry can, and he keeps running back and forth across the street with it. It's just, like, really strange, and he just doesn't look stable, you know?
Yeah, I understand. Where are you going to be located?
He's just going on to Strawberry Avenue, if I could. Like, he's going northbound. From the gas station at 9051. Who do I think it is? Yeah.
Alright, sir, and you said he's just running around with a jerry can in his hand? Is there fuel dumping out of it?
Not that I see, but he's just, like, he just doesn't look stable. I mean, especially with the clothes he's wearing. Like, he's wearing these black pants with green and pink light-up things on it. A Christmas sweater with light-up, like, skeleton and some weird black helmet that's covering his face.
You said a light-up skeleton costume?
The sweater, yeah. Yeah, he's just running past the, like, Elgin Square place at 8054.
Alright, sir, I'll route the police department that way. Do you have a good callback number?
Yeah, just this number. He is turning west onto San Andreas Avenue.
And you said you were local?
Yes. finding him. He's kind of fast with the whole running thing.
All right, sir. I'll get the police department en route. If anything changes, feel free to give us a call back, and you have a great day.
Have a good one.
You were moved.
This is Connor. He's my strange guy. He's getting tired, so he's gonna walk. He's going back to LNL. Thank you. Honor in the city. He's not that far from the station. He could go over there and see if they're there. Should he go to the station? To see if they're there? Say hi? I'm giving them opportunity to catch up with them and talk with them if they want. I think I spotted him. That is not a driveway for the car. That is for people to walk.
Yep, I'm here to talk to you, sir.
Oh, okay. Hello.
How you doing? I'm Lieutenant Wolf with the Los Santos Police Department.
I am Connor. I am not with the department.
Connor, what's your last name?
My name is Wright.
Connor Wright?
Yes. But it is with a W, not an R, even. It sounds like it is with an R, but it is not.
Okay. Oh, we got a couple. Thank you. Stay up here on the sidewalk for me, son.
I am sorry.
That's alright. You stay over at L&L?
You have a friend.
I do have a friend. That is, Officer Cole, if I'm not mistaken.
User joined yes. Your User channel. Left your channel.
Alright, we got a call about you just running around with the jerry can. What's going on?
I need it for an experiment.
What is an experiment?
I also need some flares. But I do not have money for flares. So I need to keep the gas.
What's the experiment that you're trying?
I'm going to see if gasoline can cook food faster than a microwave.
That's not safe.
It is not?
Well, gasoline is highly flammable, and it will light up fairly easily.
So it will cook it faster?
You definitely shouldn't eat it afterwards. Are you planning to coat the food in it?
Well, that would be the fastest way, right?
Well, that's definitely not healthy. That will get you sent to the hospital very quickly. Oh,
I do not want that. He is pointing.
He is.
Sorry, my eyes are very, not working.
Okay. So, where are you coming from today, Connor?
I was in the county.
And did you walk all the way over here?
No, I was given a ride near a fire station. I do not know the name of the fire station, but then I walked over here.
Okay. Where'd you get the gas from?
From Sandy Shores.
And you just carried it and all the way down here?
Yes. I am now going back to L&L.
And do they know that you plan to use the gasoline to try to cook food?
No. They do not know.
Do they allow it?
I do not know. The security got annoyed with me and they let me leave. Normally I'm supposed to have an escort with me, but they just didn't want to deal with me, so they let me leave.
I see.
The local security are not nice.
I can just drop her off to L&L and ask if they can use that, and if they can't, then take it away.
I paid for the gas, it is mine. I do not have permission to go with you.
How much did you pay for the gas?
$5.
If I give you $5, will you give it to me?
Okay. Thank you. There you go.
Okay, thank you.
I am gonna go do an experiment with the roller coaster now.
Oh, what? Hey, Connor.
Wait, hold on.
Connor.
Yes?
What is this experiment now, Connor?
I want to see if by jumping off there into the water, you can go deeper into the water.
No, nope, that's not gonna be. Nope, can't do that. They're not gonna let you climb up onto the roller coaster. For two, you're not going to be able to jump out of the roller coaster while it's moving, otherwise you could kill yourself.
And I do not want to do that.
Yeah, I don't want you to do that either. So how about we just go back to L&L? How's that sound?
Okay, I will try to find it.
You want to just get in my car and I'll take you there?
I am not allowed in your car. I do not have permission.
Who do you have to get permission from?
From one of the security or from Angela at L&L.
Would you like me to call them and see?
That is up to you. He's so annoyed by that. It is for safety reasons I am not allowed to get in the car with strangers.
I understand. I want your safety to stay at its current level.
What's your name?
My name is Connor.
Connor. Drop the ledge for me. Connor.
This is not the ledge. The ledge is over there.
This is... Well, okay. How about we get off the railing?
Okay.
Thank you. I don't want you to fall, trip, tumble, misstep. It's a very long fall.
It is.
Alright, I'm answering them. Okay. Are you out today or allowing you to drop her off?
Okay, Connor. Let's go and get in my car. You can sit in the front if you want.
Alright, I'm gonna call this call code for LT.
Alright. Thank you.
I need a helmet that glows.
What's that?
I need a helmet that glows. Then I will be glowing everywhere almost.
That would be pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, because he never technically runs off. He just either thinks he gets permission, or actually gets permission from local ones. What are all these buttons for?
Well, they all do different things. Some of them activate the lights, the other ones activate the sirens. The big red one there, don't touch that one. That's my emergency button.
That is the one that gets your buddies to run to you because you are hurt or in danger.
Yes, exactly.
Do you pick your numbers?
Our unit numbers? Yes, they allow us to pick the last two digits.
But not the first?
No, the first one is assigned specifically for the Los Santos Police Department. That one indicates our department. So one is for state, two is for county, and three is for the Metro Police.
If you go into different cars, do you need to switch license plates? So you have your plate?
Fleet maintenance does that for us. Before we get on duty, they get a car ready for us.
Yeah, they do. I don't know why. Have you ever gotten yourself out of a bad situation by just talking with the person?
I think so, yeah. I'm pretty sure everybody's done that.
Yeah.
Sometimes just being able to talk to somebody is the best weapon.
It shows that you are skilled. Will a flare burn longer if you douse it in gasoline?
You know, I'm not sure. I don't know if it'll light because it gets wet. But,
I will do that as an experiment once.
I would not recommend doing that.
Can we stop at this LTD first?
What would you like there?
An ice cream.
Sure.
He always gets ice cream from here. This is my favorite.
I can understand. Strawberry cheesecake is the best. Okay.
When it is the new person working, they don't like my helmet, but the ones who know me let me have it on. Yeah.
Well, oh, good
point. Get out of the way.
Who's the new person?
Thanks for the raid. I do not know, but Shelly likes that. Right there was Shelly. Shelly likes me. She lets me keep my helmet on.
Okay. Well, if you you can always talk to the manager and see if it's a problem, and if not, then you can always just keep wearing.
Thank you for the ride.
You're very welcome. Have a good one, Connor.
Stay safe.
You too.